I love this in the book. I love this because so many people are like, parenting, it just is a natural thing. It's God gave these children to me, and therefore that makes me
an expert. So I don't need to be told, don't check on me. I don't need to check on my ego. I never need to question myself. Mm-hmm. But the myth that says parenting is natural superimposes this idea into the parental DNA that you just need, you know your child because it's yours and you can do with whatever you want,
yes.
You know? And this is the madness, the delusion that we fully believe because we want unbridled power after all. So we're never going to become humble about this journey unless we are invited to. And that's what we're trying to do today. We're trying to tell parents, the universe is sending this being to you so that you can enter the present moment, reacquaint what it means to be a child yourself, and enter your full-on presence. This is the only reason these children are coming to you. They're not coming to you to further seduce you to believe that you have more and more power, false power, because we don't have power over any being, least of all our children. This should be the primary lesson that we are sent home with from the hospital.
Revolutionary! That's just revolutionary.
Hello, my beloveds. Thank you so much for stopping by our own YouTube channel. I hope the clip you just watched helped you in some way in your own life. Make sure to click the subscribe button so that you never miss out on our most memorable lessons and moments. Take care of yourself. And in the meantime, be blessed.